You might have heard the news. You might have read the headlines. Hey, you might even have seen notifications on your desktop. Windows 10 is nearing end of support. You need to know what that means for you and for your device. So let's break it down. Windows 10 reaches end of support on October 14th, 2025. That means Windows 10 will no longer receive any updates. Most importantly, security updates. Phishing, malware, viruses, all of those updates that protect devices from these evolving threats will stop, which means it's time to upgrade to a new Windows 11 PC. Now, while those regular security updates are very important, security actually starts with the hardware. New devices have hardware features built in to help keep you safe from attacks. They're harder to penetrate and they're easier to update. For example, Windows 11 devices have Windows Hello. It's biometric security that locks your device with facial recognition or your fingerprint. So a secure device starts with you. Windows 11 also features Smart App Control, a Windows security feature that looks for a digital signature from apps that want to install on your device, making sure they come from a trusted source. It's like a bouncer checking IDs, determining what's safe to get into your device and what isn't. Finally, if you're worried about your privacy, Windows 11 lets you call the shots. Just head to Privacy and Security in the Settings app, and you'll be able to see and change Windows and application permissions. It's your data, so it's your choice too. There's a whole lot to discuss when it comes to device security, but I only have like 90 seconds. Don't wait for Windows 10 to become unsafe. You can make the switch to Windows 11 today to get the most robust device security possible.